Award-winning director, writer, producer, Gina Prince-Bythewood is one of the most versatile storytellers working in film and television. Known for her authentic, character-driven work, Prince-Bythewood has directed and written such influential feature films as Love and Basketball, The Secret Life of Bees, and Beyond the Lights. Most recently from Prince-Bythewood is the action drama feature The Old Guard, which she directs and stars Charlize Theron and Kiki Layne.
Who are you?
You can call me Andy. I lead a group of soldiers. Fighters, like you.
With an extremely rare skill set.
What do you mean? Mother?
Let's just say we're very hard to kill. You've got questions, kid. You want answers?
The Netflix original feature is based on the popular comic book series created by author Greg Rucka and illustrator Leandro Fernandez. Prince-Bythewood received the Nancy Malone Directing Award from New York Women in Film and Television for her work on the film. The blockbuster is among the top 10 most popular Netflix films of all time, with Prince-Bythewood becoming the first Black female director on the list.
In going into this film, I knew I wanted it to, just be a badass action film, but it's also for me an action drama.
I strongly recommend that we leave right now.
Bythewood's next feature film will be directing the historical epic The Woman King for TriStar Pictures starring Viola Davis. The Woman King is inspired by true events that took place in the Kingdom of Dahomey, one of the most powerful states of Africa in the 18th and 19th centuries. Up next for television, Prince-Bythewood will direct the first episode and serve as an executive producer of ABC's limited series, Women of the Movement. The series, set to debut in 2021, will be comprised of 6 episodes focusing on Mamie Till Mobley, who devoted her life to seeking justice for her son, Emmett Till, following his brutal murder in the Jim Crow South. An advocate for equal representation in film and television on screen and behind the scenes, Prince-Bythewood funds a scholarship for African-American students in the film program at UCLA, her alma mater.